Welcome to the Sixth Sense Foundation. I'm hot. I'm hot. I'm hot just like an army. I'm hot. I'm hot just like an army. I'm hot.
All I'm doing right now is grilling my steaks with a load of potatoes. You take 2-3 steaks, slice them and dice them like I'm gonna show you, and stretch it out and load the potatoes with them. And your company think you scooped $1 million and you only spent about $25, $30. Look at them things smoking. We're gonna slice them up, put them on top of the potatoes with the lobster tails and the shrimp, and we're gonna be on. Flavor part. Chef Boom coming at you today with a real fly idea. An expensive idea that's not going to cost you a thing, because we're going to show you how to spread it out. Lobster tail shrimp, New York strip steak, surf and turf loaded potatoes. All it takes is 2 steaks, maybe about 3 to 6 lobster tails and some shrimp, maybe a dozen, and your potatoes. And we're gonna show you how to get it in. Let's go. Onion powder, garlic powder, because seafood got their own flavor. So you don't wanna put too much on as far as I'm concerned. And we're gonna do these on the grill, get them nice and flamed up, and then we're gonna cut it up and spread it out. Show you how to feed about 10 to 15 people. Now is the veggie stage. So we got our protein idea, right? Surf and turf. We want veggies, peppers, onions, a little garlic. So what I'm gonna do now is saute my onions and garlic. You can do it in any saute pan, but I'm gonna use my little grill saute pan slash, you know, just because that's what I feel like doing. Getting my canola oil nice and hot. So when you put your veggies in there, it only take you about 2 minutes. You want them crisp and you want them to keep their nutrients. So let's go. Red and green pepper. White onion. We're gonna do that about 2-3 minutes. Then we saute. You ain't gotta do all that. Chef Boom does that, but you can take your tongs, mix them up. You know what I mean? But you don't want them in there too long, because then they're gonna take away from the texture and the nutrients of the veggies. You want them nice and crisp. When you put them on top of those loaded potatoes, you want them nice and crunchy. When you put them on top of your loaded potato, you want the crunch from the vegetables, you want your tender meat, and you want your butter to make that potato nice and just smooth in your mouth. Contrast of flavors and texture. That's a flavor party in your mouth. Sizzle. So, once I'm done sauteing my veggies, I'm gonna take my seafood protein outside. And before that, I'm gonna add me some butter. You know what I mean? Olive oil is fine, canola oil. You just wanna wet them before you put them on that grill for flavor, and so that they'll be nice and lubricated to give them that crunch. You want that flavor party crunch on there. And that's what's gonna happen with those. Real simple. Lobster tails, shrimp skewers, steak, loaded potatoes. Show them how it's done. So I've been sauteing my veggies for 2 minutes. They nice and done. Set those to the side. Let them saute in that nice, tasteful olive oil. I'm gonna grab my protein, and let's go outside and put these things on the grill.
Welcome to the Sixth Sense Foundation.
Tails and my shrimp skewers on the grill. We're gonna let them go for about 10 minutes tops. Maybe 5 to 7, depending on how you like them. My grill nice and hot. It's at 300 degrees. So I'm only gonna need about 7 to 8 minutes, and it's time to bring them off. Flavor part. Smoke. Flavor. Let's go. And tender. I'm gonna let them go for about another 30 minutes. So while I'm waiting on those, I'm gonna go ahead and slice up my steaks. They've been resting for about 15-20 minutes, and the juice has been flowing through them. You see how the juice then went through on the board? That's because it's been resting. So the first thing I want to do is cut the bone off my meat. You find out where the bone is, you cut through there, and you go right through the line of the bone. Bam, just like that. The better your knife, of course, the easier it'll be for you. Step on to the side. If you got a dog, they're gonna love that. Do the same thing to this one. Find where the bone is. That's too high. There we go, right there. Slice through there. Boom. And all I wanna do is cut my beef in slices. I'm gonna go parallel first through the middle, and then nice and cool pieces horizontally. And we're gonna throw this on top of the potato along with the shrimp and the lobster. Look at the color on there. Look how tender that is. That ain't just a knife. The beef is tender, trust me. And that's how you wanna do it. Now by the time our potato's ready, the beef will be nice and rested. Let it simmer in its own juice. Good to go. Flavor party. Potatoes too. So guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take 3 corns on the cob, and that's gonna be enough to feed 15 people. And I'm gonna show you how. So I'm gonna take my 3 corns on the cob, and they were frozen, so let them thaw out, let them drain. I'm gonna take them outside, put them on the grill as well. I'm gonna put a little olive oil, because you want your corn to be lubricated as well, to give it a little pop, to give it texture. I'm gonna throw these 3 corn on the cob on the grill with no seasoning at all. Corn don't need seasoning until after it comes off. Then you can do what you want. In the meantime, just olive oil. Take these things, and I'm gonna take them out there too, and I'm gonna show you how they look after I get done. It's gonna blow your mind. Flavor party. That's what I'm here to do. Blow your mind. Show you how to feed people too. Look at that color. That's after 8 minutes. So I'm coming in here and I'm gonna turn them over, feel me? So they can get a little something on the other side. But you don't want those shrimp on there too long, because they're turning the rubber on you. So really, they're done. I'm gonna take them, chop them up, like I'm gonna do the same with those lobster tails. And put my corn on here so they can start doing what they do. Party people, this one ready, because the whole body is orange. This one, I'm gonna turn it over, because you still got that gray back. They're not ready until the complete body is orange, like this one. You leave them on too long, they're gonna turn into gum on you too. You see the spine right there? That's fine. Deep burgundy. Good to go. We're gonna close it back up. Ah, judgment call. Let's go. Surfing turf, shrimp, lobster, steak, and I got my onion, my peppers, and we finna load the potato with it. I'ma cut up some green onion. I'ma do some butter, kosher salt, pepper, and it's gonna be a flavor party inside of my mouth that I've never even understood before. And I'ma show you how to feed about 15 to 20 people with $35 at the most, a meal for yourself cost that at a restaurant. You get lobster, steak, shrimp, your meal gonna be about $50, and that's just for you. I'm gonna show you how to feed your company for about $35 and how to spread it out and make it seem like the flyest thing they ever seen in their life. That's what Chef Boom does. That's the flavor party way. Let's go. Rest of my tails. Crispy outside, tender on the inside. Turn my corn over so they can get some grill marks. Feel me? Potatoes, turn them over. It's been 30 minutes. And we almost good. Let's go! Taking this corn on the cob off. See that? That color? They ready to go. They good to go. And I got three straggler shrimp I forgot about. I'm gonna throw them on there and just let them do what they do. Everybody. Check my potatoes. Now what I suggest is you get you a nice sturdy fork. And if it goes straight through the foil in your potato, then that means they're done, right? Just like roasting them in the oven, no different. But Chef Boone, all I gotta do is take them and squeeze my finger, and I can tell by the texture. And these are done. So I'm gonna take them off, put them in here with my corn on the cob, and we're gonna go in here, and we're gonna split them open, and we're gonna show you how to do the loaded potato surf and turf style on my birthday. Chef Boom, I know, happy birthday, thank you, I appreciate it. Let's go. Ingredients done. Went through all the steps of doing that. It's time to build our potato. So first thing I want to do, I want to get my corn off the cob, you know, which is part of the prep process. Boom, and that's enough for one. We're gonna build one right quick. Let's open this up, get it up out of there. We're gonna slide a parallel line through the middle. Crush him open like that. Look at that, let that steam go through there. I'm gonna take my butter. Everybody love butter. Put my butter base. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put my proteins on there. My beef, my seafood blend. Boom. Veggies on top of my proteins. And you can build these however you like. But this is how Boom likes to do it. My fresh garlic and corn. Feel me? Boom, bam. Thank you, ma'am. A little fresh onion on there, okay? Now at this point, you wanna finish her off. So we're gonna slice up some fresh chives with these are green onions, and we're gonna get some sour cream and top her off with that. Flavor party, let's go. Dicey veggies, how they go. That's a cool amount for a topping, about 1/4 cup. Now what I want to do is I want to take my fresh sour cream, and we're going to throw the fresh green onion on top of that so it'll stick. Presentation. Boom. Your surf and turf loaded potato flavor party style. New York steak, lobster tail, shrimp, fresh peppers and corn, onion, butter, sour cream, green onion topped off. And we only use like a portion of each ingredient. And that's why they're gonna think you spent $1 million on this. And you spent about $35. Flavor party. Ingredients. Save you some money. Let's go. Delicious.
Welcome to the Six Sense Foundation.
Los Angeles. If you're a true Angelino, You gotta put the gold on top of everything you do. Fresh cilantro on top of that thing. Man, don't even cut it up. Because it's presentation and it's edible. Edible presentation. You know what I mean? This ain't Denny's with the parsley flour that we used to throw away when we was kids. This that garnish you can eat. Flavor Party, Los Angeles, Southern California. Let's go.
Welcome to the Six Sense Foundation.
That medium well, you know what I mean? We're gonna throw in that, that's that burgundy juice. You know what I mean? And hot and fast, that's how we do it on the West Coast. You get your crunch from your potato, I mean your veggies.
I'm gonna cut all that up and put it on the potato.
Oh, you're putting shrimp on the potato?
What?
You're putting shrimp?
Shrimp, lobster, all this going on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, with the veggies and everything. So, all right, you got some pics?
Yep.
How about? All right, so just say what you said right there, just real quick. With the, yeah, okay. What you said. 4, 3, 2,